this is one of the two branches of the iconic Noosa River. So everything that you see down at Noosa and Tawantin, it all starts here. Stock access to the water is something we're trying to minimise. Overgrazing is something we're trying to minimise. And trying to replace some of the riparian vegetation, such as what you can see behind me here, filters the water if it comes off the hills before it gets into the creeks.
The Noosa River is of great concern to Noosa Council. Apart from the fact that we all love it so much, there's also issues with regard to controls on the river. And these controls at the moment are largely in the hands of various state government departments. What we would like to see is a concerted effort so that we're all working together towards the betterment of the river, both the amenity for humans and their use of the river, but more importantly for the overall environment of the river.